Especially like its special move where it sabotages
okay,
you.
Guys, no more passive shit, please. We're gonna win. We're gonna win.
I'm gonna lose my mind if you keep talking.
Yeah, we should. Yeah, it's just get in the game.
Alright, so. Lily is going Dwarf Harvest. Alright, pretty standard runes.
Do they play Ash every game?
Yeah.
Yes.
I don't think the Ash was that effective, was it?
No.
How was her hawk shots?
Annoying.
Okay.
They're just super annoying the entire game.
That's just always Ash, though.
It's just free game.
Because they get to see where I am. That's why I was farming for a lot of that, is because I would be setting up to go somewhere, and I'd just get hawkshotted, and I'm just sad.
Yeah, but support is fucking easy.
She went Ignite.
She went Ignite.
LeBlanc.
LeBlanc. LeBlanc.
He's looking to style on you, Brandon. You don't let
him. Brandon.
I'm sure he is. He's tired of getting solo killed.
Did you solo kill him every game?
Huh?
You solo killed him every game?
Yeah.
Like GG well played easily?
Like what?
Said like GG well played easily.
I mean, sure. I don't know what necessarily
care for,
that means.
Cheese. Be careful.
Yeah.
What it implies.
Yeah, they can walk in. I'm gonna wear this and then head.
Yeah, they have good invade.
You should probably back the
there it is! There it is, boys! There it is!
Then, it has to go to the room.
Wait, does that mean we were invading their top side?
No, just skip.
I know, I was just. Yeah, they're leaving. Okay. I wasn't gonna let them.
They probably got a ward down there.
Yeah, that's why I picked this up.
Where are you gonna go? Oh, what's your pathing look like?
It's probably red to. It's probably three camp. Look for something. If there's nothing readily available, it's clear to bot side and then look there.
Okay.
Do you want me to. Are you gonna look top mid or are you gonna look like mid bot after the three camp?
It's gonna be top mid.
Okay.
I'm looking at.
I'll try to position my wave in sense.
Alright. I took my medicine, so I was a little drowsy last game. So let's hopefully fucking. I'm awake now after last.
Or what is Lilia's? Is Lilia a full clear or is she gonna like try to gank it like three or something?
I gave him the E.
Lilia is usually a full clear or at least five camp.
Yeah, they're gonna hard push Robbie. We didn't miss one though, they did it wrong.
She worded your bot side.
Yeah.
She might be going bottom. I don't know where she is. She's left for a long time. There she is.
Where is she?
She's here. She's here.
I need her to W.
I don't think she's gonna W.
I think Lilia took my Raptors is the thing. Oh no, just worded.
Some no eyes on Lilia right now.
Nautilus is okay, never mind. They just worded.
They got a cheater.
Oh, be careful, they're coming.
Bot missing.
Okay, never mind, they're not coming.
Now that we're three, I think we can fight Robbie. I think we can fight Robbie, number three.
If you want to start a fight now, you need to go. You can flash the tree.
Block the hook,
yeah,
make sure
I'm
he doesn't go. Alright, good shit. Oh, they're trolling.
Ignite, you're good. Oh, shit.
Or, that's that flash, that heal. He didn't die, that's crazy.
still have EQ.
Yeah. LeBlanc might be going down. Just be careful. I can TP if she is.
How the fuck did that not kill him though? I'm pissed.
Yeah, it seemed like it really would. You got a lot out there, so a repeat gank is guaranteed kills.
Here. Coming.
I'm running.
She flash. No flash.
Running. Running.
Yeah, cut her off bot side. Bot lane's not going.
Right here and right here. Watch out.
Very possible.
You guys got it. I'm gonna back up.
Right here, maybe.
Nice.
So she flashed.
She flashed, yeah.
So let's say it's like 9. Let's say it's 9 Lilia flash. She has it frozen in front of my tower.
Do you need me to
she
come
might try and
all
in me here? I'm push probably fine.
We're gonna push it out.
Yeah.
Oh, she goes in on you, I'm TPing, so... she's back, see?
Bot missing completely. Nice. No eyes on anyone.
Bot. Top base. Okay.
Yeah, I don't know. TPing. Can we fight?
I can TP behind. I'm TPing behind.
And just still die here.
Lilia.
Why is she so fast?
Yeah, I should've...
We have to be on the same target there.
Yeah.
We have to. We just let Darvin die for free.
Yeah, it's not bad, I think.
Come bot again, if you can. If you're past.
He is clear of topside camps right now.
Yeah.
No, I cannot.
Yeah.
I want to hit at least level 5. Oh, that's just so unfortunate. 2 times in a row. They just do so much to me specifically.
I mean, you can probably just go early merc treads and be completely safe. We can look bottom. I'm 6.
Top, both. We both don't have TPs right now.
No, I just want to flash for a little bit.
She can't join you.
Look for it whenever, Davis.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, shit.
She's down. I have to go mid.
Yeah,
I'm not 6, sorry. She dodged up instead of back to her turret.
Oh, I still don't have my ball. Okay. I might get like hard punch for walking this way.
Yeah. How about you, Sikrabi?
He's in our jungle.
Yeah, we can't do anything about it.
Yeah. Wait, actually, hold on. Am I she smited?
Where's Nautilus?
Ah.
LeBlanc's walking.
Okay, are you...
How close to your 6 probably? Good, oh, you got it? We should probably fight before she gets it.
10 seconds.
You're ult? Oh.
I feel like Lilia's mid.
We're not ready for that.
She was just bot.
Did you ult the ass?
Ult?
We got it. You still have the assist on it. Can we drag in here?
Yeah, we
drag it. Okay.
Put this ward here.
Yeah, just go
with the ward. I don't know. So it's one to get right now. Good job. Ooh, actually, I'm gonna see if I can go mid. Can you guys finish that?
Oh, it's gonna be a sad dragon.
I'm coming in.
She has no W.
She ran up. Careful, Felix. We don't know
where you gotta be more patient if you're ever gonna come in like that.
Well, I just didn't want to waste time. That's why I'm like, I wanted to see if it would happen. If not, I got it back so I can go back, bot. And really, it's top title.
I mean, okay.
I just don't want Robbie to be alone with the Nautilus. That's why I'd.
I mean, the lane's pushing into him. He's all right, I promise.
Go top lane.
Just dead, I think. Yeah.
Oh, shit. Yeah. She wants to.
My ult's well. Down 30 seconds.
Okay.
Do you have a pink?
No, not at the moment. I have to get Moby boots. And I'm too slow right now to initiate.
Yeah, nah.
7 seconds, 6 seconds, 4 seconds.
Robbie has ult up, and so do I.
I'm hard pushing.
We can dive, we can dive.
She saw you.
Okay.
I just don't have TP, she doesn't either.
I would have
blocked here. We back. Do we have more TP? No.
No. I can walk down. Okay,
down. Just down. Uh-huh.
Careful here. Okay, she's mid. Lulia's here.
Damn, is she really that strong? Holy shit, she actually just one-shots me. God damn. Yeah, just so incredibly behind this game. Oh, feels so bad. Really an ult.
Okay, some wards for our general.
Let's go, baby! Get out of my freaking lane.
See you, Robbie?
Can I push this wave in?
Yeah.
Okay. Blunt's here. Running.
Come back! Wait, oh, nice. That's huge. That's totally fine. Big creeper.
Oh, that was so good.
Oh, you're nasty, bro.
Oh, that's...
You should so be able to get her with the E, maybe?
No, she healed enough.
Okay, push out the way.
That's fine, I think. I think that's completely fine. We turned that. That was really great. Well, almost a 5-for-3. 5-for... Yeah, 5-for-3, that was almost.
Was that 4-for... No, that was... Did you get a kill?
I killed her, yeah.
Oh, so that was a 4-for-3, yeah. That's pretty good. And we got shut down on Robbie, which is huge.
Yeah, that's big. You guys are big laning pro. Robbie, I would recommend maybe a maul this game.
Yeah, definitely.
I need to go buy my boots.
I'm preparing this.
Yeah.
Nautilus here. Nautilus on me.
Level 9 now, you can't even step to me. Well, I'm level at 10, but it doesn't matter.
Mid lane, be careful. My ult's up in 30.
Yeah, we can just look to get a pick on Ash or somebody.
Yeah, we just play around on Robbie. They're gonna play around the bomb.
Yeah.
They
Robbie
started.
Yeah, they're definitely doing it right now. Here.
Can we go?
Yeah.
Oh,
they haven't started.
Yeah. Walking down is so hard, man.
Can we catch
Ash? Ash? No.
I think we just give now.
Wong's not there. She's pushing mid.
Aw.
I don't know if committing the ult to the steel was.
And my ult on a minute cooldown. It's not that long.
Yeah, back to the watch fight here.
Come here.
Good.
Okay.
Big.
Top, Lilia.
We take
bottom. Don't know where Wonka is.
Yeah. It's super risky. But Barbarus is strong, so we just need to make sure he doesn't get one shot.
Yeah. I'd get a Hex Drinker right now, Robbie, not gonna lie, if I were you.
Their only strong members are,
AP. Damn. Like, it literally doesn't matter what this Camille does, as long as she doesn't, like, get, like, Death Dance before I do, she literally can never fight me. Like, I'm just infinitely stronger than her right now. Like, even if she can get all the ganks in the world, as long as she's not like significantly ahead of me, it does not matter. She just used her TP too. What I must.
Yeah. Two bot.
No eyes on the Blanc at the moment.
They might be coming bot, so we're gonna push hard for mid.
How do I do this? You're gang.
We went to B2. Yeah.
Wonk's below you guys.
You can.
Yeah. Oh.
You can look for.
Nautilus might be there. Careful.
No.
You can look for EQ.
Ready?
Wonk flash.
Okay. She doesn't have any.
Lilia didn't stay.
It's fine. I can go in.
I have flag. Oh, back up. Oh, you missed. And then Ash goes on. Back up.
Ash below you?
Oh, we got Jarvan here. We got Jarvan.
We can start it. Maybe.
We don't have ult. We don't have ults. We're missing two ults. Let's not.
Ash ult is down.
Risky. Yeah, let's play it safe here.
Lilia's really strong. She just hit Leandres. I'm incredibly weak.
They're gonna try and take this. We're gonna take it. We're probably gonna send it to give. Unless Robbie thinks he can outwave clear them.
If Lilia walks up too far, I'm gonna EQ her.
I'm walking.
Look at Lilia.
Oh, back up.
That's fine, I trolled.
Play back, I got my Careful top, back off. I know you have wards, but I don't know where they went. They were topside.
Do you guys think I need tabbies for this, like, the split push advantage? Or do I go, mercs? I'm thinking mercs.
Lily is here.
Watch out. I think tabbies is always good, but I mean, they have
Lily
a lot of...
Lily is coming. Back up.
Lily is coming. I think Jeff is good here.
Dude, it's actually so cancer.
I really thought you were gonna back up.
No, I was trying to. I just got.
He flashed out too.
Yeah, I think he just did so much damage to me. I just.
I'll spot him. Beware a man with
nothing to lose. It's actually insane.
Leona, just look to Rome. You don't have to like stay
just
with me.
Just coming on ult CD. I'm still stronger.
Dragon's up in 20.
Can someone come here to damage them when they try to take this? Can they try and take it? Oh, there they are.
Am I just walking, or am I walking top, or back? Are we fighting, or are we...
You probably need to go top. Yeah. Oh, yeah. You're no TP. This sucks.
She doesn't have TP either.
We can look for Ash, I guess?
Wait, just tell me who, and I'm just... If you CC them, I'm gonna ult them. I'm walking around this way.
Who belongs here?
Should I be on flank, or should I come around with you?
Can we walk up? Can we walk up?
Wait for me, wait.
Whoa.
I said I was gonna ult the Ash.
I killed him. Fear in backline. Double fear.
Stun on Lilia,
Wait. Let's go, baby.
I feel like they trolled it.
Yeah, dude, they all went into the Urgot fear. Like,
oh,
this champion is nasty.
Baron's up, do you think we can take it?
I have TP, if anything.
Yeah,
they have.
We don't have enough damage.
I
don't want to throw here.
I was saying it's up. I wanted to see what the consensus was there.
She's gonna stop you.
No, she's not.
No, she's gonna stop me. Fuck that bitch.
Back up.
No, I was stunning her because I didn't know if she's gonna go up. I got stunned.
Yeah. Pressure her off.
God.
She should be dead.
Can you?
No, I didn't have.
Oh, that's anything. You're dead though.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck you,
bro. Yeah, no, that was super dead. I didn't have E. I thought you guys were just walking up.
Yeah. That's why we didn't want to walk up.
Crash flash.
Going there?
At least my entire top side jungle again. Fuck! That makes me really sad.
They're going there.
Coming back, and then it was just sad.
Can we do something?
We have Orianna TP.
I mean, you're still dead.
Yeah.
You're the only member we play with.
I'm up now.
Jungle didn't take your jungle.
I need DD, but I can just... Oh, yeah.
They do it fast, but we have wards.
Yeah, I got one here. I don't think they took it already.
I've ulted in 10.
Fucking.
Yeah.
Real bot?
Yeah, mid play was pretty rough. Camille's bot? Okay. I'll go push out this wave and then I'm going to her.
She probably just takes tower.
Yeah, sadly. It's really low.
Unless she's not there anymore. No, she's still there. Yeah, I can't contest her with Baron. I think we probably just need to group mid and look for a fight while Camille's not there.
Yeah, definitely.
We have to light hard wombo combo them before she TPs.
Mm-hmm. Just literally just CC somebody, and if they're in ult range, they die. Like, we have enough CC to kill them. Preferably one of these two.
Oh,
Lilia. Wait.
Are we ready? Are we ready?
Not there.
Oh, party. Okay.
Okay, just keep pushing mid.
I just lose way too much.
One person can back.
I say that's Felix.
Yeah, I can.
Yeah, Felix
can
back.
I have DD.
Never mind.
No.
Wax coming back, Camille. Yeah, you can come back. You gotta map, Camille.
Yep.
Yeah, I'm just trying to beat him. I don't know what the play is at this point.
Back,
I'm not gonna let you back. Problem.
Oh, we just lose a tower for that. Damn.
Look. On vision.
Yeah.
Careful.
Okay, they're going topside.
Topside.
I have DD. I'm huge. I have DD. I have TP though. I have TP. And I'm ulting ton.
Careful, Davis. Definitely looking for LeBlanc.
Top lane now.
I have ult.
Yeah,
flash.
Oh, there's a
flash arrow.
We're gonna get
slept
here.
Just
dead. fear.
The fear was fucking huge.
Robbie, she's gonna.
Lilia's walking behind.
If you can cycle find her. Okay. Okay. All right.
Bot.
All right. The minions are just gonna die. Just do what you can. She's getting mid.
Dragon's in 45.
She's getting mid tower.
what do I do?
Kill that bit.
Yeah, press W and snipe. Yeah, now they have vision. Fuck, what do I buy here?
Set up for this. We're all up for it.
Yeah, let's go. Yeah.
I have
do like spirit? I think I might go spirit of visage. Is that the call?
Do we know summoners?
Spirit of visage is a good call.
Yeah. No thumb on. What do you mean thumb? Wait, she has no thumbs here. Is that what you're asking?
Well, I don't think Ash has anything.
Blunt flashed.
I need someone to walk with me here.
We're out here, we're out here.
I've DD'd. I've ult, I've ult, I've ult.
Look for Lilia, look for Lilia.
I've ult, I've ult.
Here
she
is.
Got her!
That was kind of troll.
Okay, I thought I was in range. I thought I was in range.
Take it,
I wanted the air, she dies.
That's the Dracula's thing. Do we rotate Bob to kill the Camille?
I don't think we're gonna catch her. I don't think we're gonna catch her. I don't think we're gonna catch her.
Oh yeah, she's just way too mobile.
I'm actually just gonna back here. Alright, Robbie, safe. Good job, guys.
I'm going top wave, is that fine? Is that fine?
Yeah.
Our Wincon is Dragon Soul.
Be careful.
Be careful, yeah.
I'm just pushing out and basing. I'm just pushing out and basing.
Camille is bot, by the way. She was.
I'll match.
Two top. Assume there's two top right now. I saw LeBlanc top. Right now.
I'm getting a spirit. The Spectre's call right now.
Okay, LeBlanc top.
We don't see Lilia yet. Oh, be careful, bot.
Camille's still bot.
Camille's bottom.
I can match. Oh, what is better for you? What is better for you? Do you want to match Camille or do you want to match?
I mean, I'm just going to be wave clearing either way.
Okay.
Doesn't really matter.
Okay, because I kill Fred. I can actually kill her, but was I think you're dangerous.
She
sold her Magi, by the way. LeBlanc sold her Magi.
She lost 10 stacks right when she got it, so. I'm not there, but I can just match Camille if she TP.
Oh, no, mid Lilia.
I don't have TP for 2 minutes.
She took your golems a while ago, so don't even bother.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna go get my top camps then.
Okay, I'm waiting some defensive vision for top side.
He's getting more bot vision.
Are you? Can we contest this?
They're definitely contesting us for it.
Can we contest the bot vision?
Camille's here.
No, we don't have anyone.
We don't have. You're three.
I can walk over.
We just want. If anything, we want Baron Vision, I think.
Yeah, definitely. I'm backing for my V.
I'm basing and going bot. You're kidding me, right? That's actually awful. I just have to walk now. That's what I don't want.
No.
I'm coming though. Fuck.
Get out.
I have no choice.
Yeah, he got picked. It wasn't a fight. We're not gonna fight 2v5.
You wanna catch bot?
She's not
good at it. We have to chill now. Sadly.
Bonk stagger.
Be careful, bot. I'm coming. Bot. Oh, he got the kill. I'm here.
That's really good. Can we look for Baron?
Back out, please. We can try.
We don't have our jungler at the moment.
We don't have a jungler, is the problem. We can look for it after he's up and she's still down, but we have to be
now. Let's go now.
We have to go now if anything.
Yeah, let's go now.
I need to get wards, I'm coming.
Okay, let me base and sell some. Get my.
You can just TP.
I just TP in 20.
That's fine. Let's go.
Let's go. We need to start.
They have this, they know.
No. We don't start.
No, I'm clearing mid. I'm just going to clear mid. It's fine.
Back up!
That's a little dangerous.
I have TP up if I have to. I'll probably look to TP on J4 flag. Can somebody ward?
Lilia. You guys are in way too early.
Nah, fine.
Holy shit. No. Ah. Okay, cool. Just get out. I'm here to help you with Camille.
That's fine. Oh. I tried to Asher heavily, I guess. Careful.
Yeah, Ash is still around.
I'm just going for some lifesteal.
Close. It was really, really close.
Yeah, you guys started fighting way too early. Like, I'm top lane, got heaven TP'd yet.
Davis was caught.
Where the ward?
We have distant 30.
Mm-hmm. That's one.
Jags up
one
in
if we get mountain, so we probably just win.
Yeah.
So I don't know how Varus ever dies.
I'm oh, wait. Rob, you have PD and Hex. They don't stack.
Robbie, you need a back.
You need a back, man. You got a back right now. No time to go red. Or unless you think you can heal your entire HP bar off of red.
I mean, it's too late now, anyways.
Oh, we might not hit.
You just give it.
Sorry.
You go for steal.
It's possible. Yeah, you definitely go for it. Well, if he goes for steal and misses it, he dies. We don't get Baron.
Oh, holy shit. Back up. Oh, did you just do that? You fucking
Oh my god.
You're nasty. Alright, MVP
I need the back. I need wards. Or do you think they're going Baron? Actually, they're going Baron.
They're going Baron right now.
We need everyone to commit right now.
Yes.
Be careful. Fucking win.
Go through mid. We don't want choke. Let's not choke. Oh.
I'm going back. I'm running.
Yo, he overstat. I have ult.
Okay, they're not.
They're death rush. They're death rush. They're death rush for sure. Careful. Can't walk up anymore. I'm coming. I body block.
Watch out.
Over the wall.
Lilia behind us.
Lilia. Oh. Lilia's dead.
Shit.
Blocks here. No one's on you. Felix.
I can't.
We pretty much knew that they were in that bush.
Yeah.
I don't think it's game, but it's just
okay,
harder.
They're gonna go get Baron.
That would have been game.
No.
That's a bad call. That would have been game if they would have committed all of them. Are you kidding me? We have 20 seconds on everyone. He's probably gonna save the tower too. Yeah, he saved the tower too. Like, that's fucking huge that they didn't do that. Why would you go? Especially because we have this. Holy shit, we looked out.
That's fine, we have enough wave clear.
Yeah, but they're gonna try and end now with Baron, that's the problem.
We can't wave clear Baron minions.
No, yeah. But...
I mean, this tower's dead.
They can't end, though. They might get, like, one, maybe two inhibs, depending
on... They're just gonna do the 1-3-1 bullshit, but they can't do that because Felix can kill Camille. So right now we just wait out Baron.
I'm
getting a right jump.
Let's clear top out so that way at least we don't have every lane pushing out. And then
I'm pushing out.
And it's back.
We need to not get caught though. That's like the worst possible thing that could happen.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, that's what I'm doing.
If we get caught, we kind of lose the game.
Alright, let's back up.
Alright, they ulted bottom.
Ash ulted me.
Yo, kill the Ash. I'm coming. Yo, what the fuck? LeBlanc and bot. I'm coming, Felix. Keep on running.
I die. They use Camille ult, though.
I'm coming. I'm on Camille.
Peel for Varus.
Nautilus.
Oh,
I'm
asleep. He dies.
Yo,
nice. Big. We push mid. We should get at least one tower. At least, yeah.
Oh,
we'll
get
one, maybe.
There's 40 seconds.
The wave's all the way back here, though.
I know, but I'm gonna go push the other way if I'm gonna go catch the wave right now.
Big.
Oh,
picking Ash was huge.
Do I just not? I don't TP, right? I just walk.
No, I don't think so.
We want the TP just in case.
Forget the tech. We can take it.
Yo, you want to engage on Ash? Yeah, go on Ash.
He says I just not playing up.
We need to back after this.
Take this to get out.
Fine. I just wanted the safety.
Ergot's TPing
him. Leave him. Oh, Ergot's TPing. Super split decisions here, it's fine. We just peel for Robbie.
I killed Ash.
Just get out. I don't know if you guys can though.
I'm super dead. No, that's really bad. Why did we go in, man? The call was to leave. We should have just left even after the Urgot TP.
Yeah, I was trying to. I wanted the TP to like this way. I should have. Back
here. We just never fight that. That fight's so bad for us.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Do they end here?
Yes.
Yeah.
They have Baron still on the boss.
Oh no! Baron's gone. Wait. Just... Oh. That's... Maybe not.
You gotta run. Go in.
The block.
We don't have time.
Fuck, dude!
Damn it. I don't think we stay for inhib even. I think.
The inhib's fine.
Yes.
Yeah.
But... Yeah.